Hello, everyone. Just thought I would officially make an announcement. There's been updates on the website and the ticket system and stuff, but I just thought I would make a little video showing that the Recovery Force team, we are relocating, changing locations from the Speedvale Avenue office in Guelph that we've been at for, almost 14 years, something like that. I don't know, 14 years, 13 years. We are moving from Guelph to North Waterloo, pretty much St. Jacobs, and right across from the St. Jacobs Market for anybody who is familiar with that large farmers market. We are in the process of preparing the office suite for our relocation, hopefully on the weekend of the 17th. And anyway, I just thought I would give you a little walkthrough of our empty space. It's a little bit disorder. It's empty, but a little bit of mess in here from boxes from refrigerators and cables on the floor and such, but it'll be all fixed up in the next little bit and be ready for us to move in and be able to support a client. So let's just take a quick walk through. So we've got our fancy reception area coming in, and as we come into the office, we will have multiple side offices and the fact we're actually dedicating full-size office here. Had my kid here last night watching a movie on the projector on the wall, but this whole room will be dedicated to just hard drive storage for parts. It's not easy to store thousands of hard drives, but this room will be the one to do it. And we actually will have a quite a large server room, and again, that's got a lot of work to be done. But yeah, this will be our, and hopefully the countertop won't be my workstation, but this area here will be our work area, and get things set up, clean hoods in, and workstations and desks and all the likes of things. And yeah, we look forward to serving our customers here at 826 King Street North, Waterloo, Ontario, Unit 16. And yeah, feel free to, if you're in the area, to come by and say hello and check us out.